Welcome back, everyone. It's me, the Erlking. We are continuing our war here. So we have a dragon rider. Can we deploy the dragon in the battle? No, we can't. But I think the AI did it for us anyway, maybe. They are retreating to Fellwood. The Ironborn just took back that. So my brother-in-law is diligent. Let's assign him Carlton's Guardian. Yes, go. Okay. My wife is fat. Maybe that's why we stopped porking her. We'll have to select the faith focus because we want the Valyrian faith for our heir. Truces are expiring with the Fowlers. Good, 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 good. Let's go back to the Red Keep. Reduce taxes. Good work. Send them to my dungeon. Excellent. Enforce demands. Donald, swear fealty to me? You fucking kid. No, it's mine. Dragonstone belongs to me. It is the Targaryen thing. Yes, reappoint my old council. This is below me. Who's getting betrothed? Yes, that one. Now he's in multiple wars. He's in a war with the Faith. I offer to join his war? Maybe not when I have armies raised. That might be it. Anyway, we got Dragonstone back. Oh. 110 gold for this girl. Sure. $25 gold? Absolutely. $25 gold? Absolutely. 110 gold. Ooh, excellent. Man, this is turning out really well. No. Hey, my sister-in-law. I think. No, it's just a member of the Kohori's family. Alright. Good, good, good. We are getting money, though. We are getting the fat stacks, as they say. We have Dragonstone and Shipbreaker Bay. We have Storm's End and Dragonstone. Alright, we need an advisor. Estermont, Seneschal, Stannis, and we'll make this priest our priest. Gareth died. They never had... Oh, they did have kids. Yes. Bran, Gerald... Jonald, rather. I mean, we should form an alliance. Did the High Septon win his war? Ah, oh, he became a competent steward. Nobody wants to ransom him, though. I think I bankrupted their family. Yep. They're in the hole. Excellent. This girl, she wants him and her. And what bloodlines does he have? Just Martell, Stark. Martell, Stark, and Roxxon. This would get the Roxton and the Stark bloodline in here. Yeah, sure. I'll accept it. And by the High Septon. Excellent. What if I declared war on you? Could I claim Dorne? I could claim Sunspear for her. But I won't do that. However, something is happening here. War against the tyranny. Okay. Ooh, the Lannisters are once again. But it's the Lannisters of... the Lannisters of Lannisport. Our Lord's paramount. Oh, how the tables have turned. Melee's here. Oh, shit. She's 15. She hasn't learned a goddamn thing, has she? Because she's a fucking idiot. Yeah, support the Carpenter's Guild. He's 6. He can wait a little bit. That's fine. Do nothing for now as my vassals. I could designate Dragonstone as my heirs. Factions I could make? No. Any societies that I could join? No. Are we making money? Yeah, we're kind of making some. Got 13 gold per month. That's not bad. It's not bad at all. Start investing in another castle town. back up with her. Let her grieve in peace. It's fine. She's 60. She's not gonna have any kids. If she was younger, I'd say yes, but, like, whatever. Let's have a look here. Court, women, any. So there are some unmarried women here. This Roxton girl. She needs a husband. Court, just them. Any men who would join? Let's see, Cassell. Strong. Ooh, the strong. See, the strong blood would be good. Invite him. Blackwood, yep, and white. Kennings. Ooh, that would also be a decent one to have. Invite. Alright. Alright. It's none of my business. Blackwood came. The Strong came. And the Kenning came. So I need this Strong guy to marry her. And he has accepted, and he didn't kick up a fuss about it. Good. Then court, any, this guy, arrange, let's send him a gift first, and then arrange a marriage, matrilineal, too. This Tarth girl. So she's a bastard. She's not gonna get any bloodlines. So we'll get the strong, the Kenning bloodlines into the Tarth house. The Blue Bard? No, absolutely not inviting someone named the Blue Bard into our court. Okay. Assign guardian. Miles to him. Right, he's the... Yeah, he's the diligent, zealous one. He's not zealous, but he is diligent. And he has family, so he's usually not going to, murder my heirs. Give him the faith focus as well. Hopefully they both adopt it. Let her rot until her family can pay her out. Which won't be for a very long time. Oh, where is she? Oh, she's in cold mode. Okay. Now you almost got 1,000 gold. corner. Organize an expedition. Take the money option. No, you can stay where you are. Farming. To foreign lands. They're fucking dedicated to the stranger. That's nuts. I got Tyrosh. Tyrosh and Mir. We went to the Iron Islands? Okay. Let's give him... pouch of rare herbs. Mary, yes, please. Yeah. We can have him just like us. I don't want to become zealous. This is a profitable agreement. He became a skilled steward. And we got fat stacks. Nice. Trader, business contacts, war taxes. Alright. Need a new ambition. 6,000, that's a halfway goal. Let's try and adopt a lifestyle. Yeah, I'll reward him accordingly. They're in a civil war. Claim on Westeros. Can't declare war on him. Demand the return of an artifact? Do it. Nice. A wise choice, Your Grace. Give me my crown. Yes. The crown of the Storm King once again rests upon the head of a Durandan. Nice. So who's he at war for? And Martin's claim on Westeros. Who is Martin? Martin's claim on Westeros. Oh, is that the guy who has Dark Sister? That could be it. It could be the guy who has Dark Sister. Call for my court physician. This guy at the wall, Ryan Smaugen. Well. In the next episode, we continue. Bye, everyone.